transaction. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Once upon a time, not long ago. She tastes better, but I get to stay with her. What's up, Tim? Once upon a time, not long ago, when people walk in towers and live life's life, the laws were stern and justice good. And people were behind the line, they all took good. There was a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you, Dad, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making a dance. They did the job, money came to lose, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He loved another and a mother, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob an animal, was a duty on the cover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting, he had to get slapped. He's still a boy, no need for study. Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. The little diddy hug, the little boy was strapped. He took it out of gun, he said,
why are you with me?
The ballast stayed straight for the cop's kidney. The cop just killed the kidney sauce to the trigger. 5 years if I pull this trigger. So me, cold gas and ran around a cop top radio into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there was a his sister. Shot for the head, he shot back. Looked around, grinning from expectations. He decided he'd hit for the subway station. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he'd kill him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up the door there just as he saw. Dog, the dog being shooting. Dog, we don't know the meaning of what's a horse. So he said,
I need penis. Hurry up, run.
The dog thing go back a spanking shotgun. He went outside when there was cops all over, and he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block, 283, crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tat and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady, held out the automatic. Pretty out of head, he said the gun was still alive. He told the cops, back off, for honey, there's dead. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong, so he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Iron sounded and seemed astounded, and before long the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory, and this is the way I have to end this story. He was only 17 in a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid, I still was hearing him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and out of your soldiers cast. Good night. Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out the box.
Thank you.